Well, that's great. We all have feelings like being happy, or sad, or even mad. So, let's go visit our friends in the park and see how they're feeling. Come on. Oh, hi, everybody.
Barney!
Oh, hi there. It's great to see you. Just look at all those smiling faces. Those smiles show me you're feeling happy.
I am happy. Me too.
That's terrific. Of course, I can think of some other fun ways to show we're happy. And you can sing and clap along with us. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
Okay, get ready to stamp your feet. Stand up, here we go. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stamp your feet.
Get ready to shout. Take a great big breath. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray!
If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it. And if you're happy and you know it, shout hooray!
Hooray! Now you've got three things to do. Can you remember them all? If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
If you're happy, then you know it, do all three.
Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, then your face will surely show it.
If you're happy and you know it, do all three.
Hooray!
Oh boy, that was fun. And you did a great job of letting me know you're happy. Everyone has feelings. If we're having fun, then we feel happy. But if you fall down and get hurt, you might feel sad. Or if someone takes one of your toys without asking, you might feel mad. Sometimes we can have all those feelings in just one day. Even if you're very little, your feelings can still be very big. They can make you frown or make you smile. They can make you jiggle or make you cry. Could be happy, could be sad. Everybody's got feelings. Everybody's got feelings.
It might be a little for some of your day, or big and scary, but that's okay. Could be angry,
could be glad.
Everybody's got feelings. Everybody's got feelings. All different feelings.
All in one day.
That's right. If I'm glad or sad or mad, hey, hey, hey. I know it's okay. Everybody's got them every day. Each of us feels so many ways. Could be happy, could be sad. Everybody's got feelings. Everybody's got feelings.
A few of our friends looked kind of sad, didn't they? What do you think they could do to feel happy again? Play with a toy? Good idea. Ride a pony? Oh, that would be fun. Did you say dance? Say, we could do that right now. Let's all dance.
Come on, Barney.
Oh, here I go.
Hi, friends. We're doing the baby back hop. Would you like to do it with us?
It's a lot of fun.
You can do it, too. First, we hop on 2 feet. Come on. on, Barney, let's go. Sometimes I like to do it really big. Watch. Thank you, Barney.
You're welcome.
Now, friends, here's the tricky part. I hop on one foot, hop, hop, see? And then the other. Hop, hop, hop.
Okay. One foot, hop, hop, hop. And then the other.
Yeah, that's it.
That's great, baby Bob.
Now we're all ready. Try it with me, friends. Hop on 2 feet. Hop, hop, hop. Oh, that was fun. Now on 1 foot. Hop, hop, hop. And then the other. Hop, hop, hop. Ooh.
Hopping is a lot of fun.
I know. Hop, 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 hop. Here we go.
I know someone who is lots of fun with a happy kind of dancing.
Is it me?
All of her friends say baby bop, do the baby bop hop.
Hop, hop, hop.
Hop, 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 hop.
Oh, I love this.
I know someone who is lots of fun with a happy kind of dancing.
Dancing.
All of her friends say baby bop. Do the baby bop, hop.
Hop, hop, hop.
Hop, 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 hop. Oh, that's it.
Keep hopping, no stopping.
So sing this song, you can hop along. Whenever you feel like jumping.
When you hop, you feel tip-top. Doing the baby bop, hop.
Let's do the baby bop, hop. To show that you're happy. Are you still hopping? Let's hop 3 more times. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Yo! Of course, there are other ways to show people what you're feeling inside. You can make a happy face. Or a sad face. Or even a mad face. Oh, I like these faces. I see a happy face. A sad face, and a mad face. And they give me a good idea about what we can make today. Come on, I'll show you.
Let's see. We've got colored paper and sticks. And look, we've even got feathers. Barney, What are we making today?
We're making faces.
Yeah.
And these are special faces that show feelings.
This looks like a happy face, because it has a big smile.
You're right, Nick.
This is a mad face. There isn't any smile. And look at the eyebrows.
Ooh, they're pointing down. That is a mad face, David.
This face is sad. Look, there's a tear.
That's right, Whitney. Sometimes people cry when they're sad.
Can we make the masks now, Barney?
Sure we can. And you can make them any way you like.
Then let's do it.
Okay. You can make any kind of face you like. Just use your imagination. What kind of face are you making, Nick?
Happy face.
With
a great big smile.
Be careful with those scissors, Whitney. There you go.
I'm using pipe cleaners to make my eyebrows. See?
Pipe cleaners make great eyebrows.
My guy's gonna be mad because his mom made him wear a bow tie.
Oh. That looks like a bright blue tear.
That's make the face look sad.
Oh. It looks like you're almost finished.
We just need to tape our handles.
Good job, everyone.
Now,
oh boy, they look super deep duper.
Sometimes I feel happy, and that's just fine with me. I think feeling happy is my favorite way to be.
You can tell I'm happy by the smile on my face. Yes, sometimes I feel happy. You can see it on my face.
It's true.
So
sometimes I feel angry because something's making me mad. I get so upset whenever someone treats me bad.
You can tell I'm angry by the frown on my face. Yes, sometimes I feel angry. You can see it on my face.
Sometimes I feel sad because some things make me blue. I pucker up my lid and lip and cry a tear or two.
You can tell I'm sad by the look on my face. Yes, sometimes I feel sad. You can see it on my face. I can tell what you're feeling by the look on your face. Each and every feeling has its time and its place.
But feeling mad or sad should only last a little while, so happiness can fill your heart and give you back your smile.
Yes, I can tell what you're feeling. I can see it on your face.
When you're angry,
I can see it on your face.
Or when you're sad,
I can see it on your face.
Or when you're happy.
Yes, I can tell what you're feeling. I can see it on your face.
Oh, BJ, looky, looky, looky.
What is it now, Sissy?
I'm fishing.
No, that's just a leaf.
Oh. Well, looky, looky, looky. A turtle.
No, that's just a rock.
Oh. Looky, 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 look. There's a fishy.
No, that's the same leaf you saw last time.
What's wrong, Baby Bop? You don't sound too happy.
BJ is trying to make me mad.
No, I'm not. She's trying to make me mad.
He keeps saying no, no, no.
Well, she keeps pointing at silly things.
I'm pointing at a fishy.
No, you did it.
Oh, he did it again.
It sounds like both of you are feeling sort of mad.
We are.
Well, that can't be much fun. But maybe you can change the way you feel. Sometimes everybody gets real mad. It's even true for your mom or dad. So if that feeling gets a hold of you, tell me some things that you might do.
Sometimes I run, or jump up and down,
or color with black and red.
Or I might hold tight to an old stuffed animal. Mine's a teddy named Fred.
Then I talk about my feelings with a friend, or my teacher, or my mom, or dad. And after I do, it seems to be true that I don't feel so bad. I talk about my feelings when I'm mad.
Even when there's other stuff, too. Yeah, I make dumb fists, or snap my feet, or shout with lots of power.
Whoa! Or I sing a song that's fast and loud, once I sang for half an hour. La 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 la.
Then I talk about my feelings with a friend, or my teacher, or my mom, or dad. And after I do, it seems to be true that I don't feel so bad. I talk about my feelings when I'm mad. Yes, I talk about my feelings with a friend, or my teacher, or my mom, or dad. And after I do, it seems to be true that I don't feel so bad.
I talk about my feelings when I'm mad.
I talk about my feelings when I'm mad.
Feeling better now?
Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, me too.
I'm glad.
Thanks, Barney. We'll see you later. Come on, okay. Sissy.
Oh, okay.
Bye bye.
Thank you, Barney. Now let's talk. Oh, Barney. Looky, 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 look.
Okay.
Oh, quick. It's a fishy.
Actually, I think that's a leaf.
Oh, here we go again. What else can I do if I feel mad?
Well, when you're feeling mad or sad, sometimes it helps to get some exercise.
Oh, here comes Captain Pickles flying to the rescue.
That's what we're gonna do right now. So get up and hold your arms out like Captain Pickles. First, we're gonna touch our noses like this. See? Ready? One, two, three, four, five. Hey, you did great! Next, we're gonna reach for our toes, or as far as you can go, like this. Okay, arms up. Here we go. One. Two, three, four, five. All right, that was awesome. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that's better. Say, where'd this tail come from?
It's not over here. It's not here either. I don't see it here.
Oh, where is it?
What are you looking for, Baby Bop?
My yellow blankie. I lost it.
Oh, I'm sure it must be around here somewhere.
We've looked in a lot of places.
Almost everywhere.
Sorry, Baby Bop.
My blankie is gone. I want my blankie.
Don't cry, Baby Bop.
Doodly doodly doo! Woo!
was feeling very sad. But her blankie helped her feel happy again. And there are lots of other things that can give us happy feelings, like flowers. Oh, these are pretty. They always make me feel happy. Colors make me happy everywhere I go. The world is like a rainbow, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, putting on a beautiful show.
Looking around makes me smile at how colorful the world can be. From a snowflake to a butterfly, colors are beautiful to me.
Colors make me happy everywhere I go. The world is like a rainbow, putting on a beautiful show. Oh, putting on a beautiful show.
Of the great outdoors. And they look great indoors too. There are so many things to be happy about if you just look around. And one of the things that makes me happiest is sharing a day like this with people I love.
Show us how to pretend to fly like Captain Pickles.
Oh.
Come on.
Okay, bye.